You have blood on your hands. That was the message US Congress delivered to social media giants in a fiery hearing about online safety. Meta CEO Mark Zuckerberg was pushed to apologise directly to the families of victims of online exploitation.
A humbling moment for one of the world's most powerful men.
Would you like now to apologise to the victims who have been harmed by your product? Show them the pictures.
Forced to apologise to the parents of social media's youngest victims.
I'm sorry for these things that you've all been through. No one should have to go through the things that your families have suffered.
Mark Zuckerberg and the bosses of the world's biggest tech firms pushed by the US Senate to do more to protect children from predators. The hearing highlighted Instagram's lack of safeguards to prevent people searching for child sexual abuse material.
Mr. Zuckerberg, what the hell were you thinking?
As well as fears of a mental health crisis due to social media, with anxiety and depression spiralling amongst children and teens.
Scientific work has not shown a causal link between using social media and young people having worse mental health outcomes.
One of the photos in the crowd was of Adelaide schoolgirl Carly Ryan, killed by an online predator in 2007. Her mother, Sonia, travelled to Washington to take a stand.
It was extremely emotional for me, today particularly on her birthday. She should be here.
Zuckerberg, one of the few to show up voluntarily, others had to be subpoenaed. It prompted a rare show of unity between Republicans and Democrats.
We know these kids are dying.
You have blood on your hands.
Despite both parties sharing their deep criticism of the social media networks today, US Congress is yet to pass meaningful legislation to regulate them and protect their youngest users.
Doing so might change the internet as we know it. In Washington, D.C., Alison Petrowski, 9 News.